United that when pollution in the form of poisons spewed by the Cobra King carrier. I like that symbolism also very much. And Krishna fought, vanquished the Cobra King, did not kill, but ordered Kaliya to leave Yamuna and go away far in the ocean where he could not harm any living creature. And this is the message in the first presentation. We all have to work to remove river pollution. My question to you all is, as has been wherever we have performed, who is Krishna today? The government, or the Supreme Court, or each one of us? Hum matra sarkar ke zimme dal denge ya Supreme Court ke order ki pratiksha mein rahenge ya hum sab apna krishnatva apnayenge aur uske liye kaam karenge, presenting Krishna Kali.